just underway here at KeyBank Center. Middlestad across the line in the high slot, finds a cutter, shot, hot, hit the iron. Middlestad with a perfect setup for Greenway as Tyson Jost will retreat to Connor Clifton. Around to Matias Samuelson. An outlet passes. We are back at five aside. Jost in transition. Moving in. Girgensons. Score!
As you can see up top, a quick change there. Watson jumping on. Girgensons finds that hole. And absolutely wires one top corner. But what a play here. And Jost, good pass. Change gets him in trouble. Girgensons fires it. And he gets his first of the year.
Chanel with a drop pass. Braden Point with a spin move. Gave it away to Skinner at the Buffalo line. And now Tuck gains the Tampa end. Tuck behind the net. Centers a pass. That's off the skates of Point. Right back to Tuck. Up top, Power. Shot pass down low. Skinner. Score! First of the year for the top line. Roofing it is Jeff Skinner to give Buffalo a 2-0 lead.
What a pass from Owen Power, the young D-man. Look at the vision. Heads up the entire way, finds the steam to Skinner. He has enough time to corral that, and he tucks this just underneath the bars. Johansson can't get over there in time, but Owen Power with an unreal vision to Skinner, side of the net. 2-0 Buffalo as Skinner.
And Dave Jackson, our officiating expert. KeyBank Center, here the home ice of the Sabres. And they had a terrific first period, but two extra minutes given to Rasmus Dahlin before the year began. And it looks like that's going to be something that will linger all the way through the year.
Yeah, you know, Steven Stamkos, you know, said he mentioned it before when the...
Out in front, score! Hagel! A puck popped right in the slot. And Hagel just bats it behind Levi. And the lead cut in half. Tampa on the board.
Hagel's in the right spot. See Yokoharu there. Janot's got the puck. Sorelli's battling for it as well. Good 50-50 battle. Clifton and Janot sticks kind of just come together. Pops that puck out to Hagel. All by himself right in the slot. Listed over Levi's glove. Tampa Bay right back in this one.
Third period comeback win since the start of last season. And Brandon Hagel with his third of the season gets them on the board. So we start the third period with Kucherov bringing it in. Empty net and instead goes back to Tuck. He'll fire one. Karam's down ice. Gloved by Sergachev. Thrown by Tuck back to the Tampa line. And that one stopped by Hedman. Sergachev a backhand pass. Braden Point lobs it in. 15 seconds to go. Braden Point retrieves, throws it towards the net. Levi makes the save and holds the left post for the rebound as well. It's out in front. Puck grab. Score! Hagel taps it in. 7 seconds to go. And we are tied. There is some speed and talent on the ice right now as Tage Thompson controls to Tuck to begin overtime. As Dahlin toes the blue line. Jordan Greenway on the move is Cousins, creates space, shoots, score! First win of the season for the Buffalo Sabres as Cousins ends it in overtime.
Cousins comes in, takes the puck from Greenway, and it's going to be him and Sheary one-on-one. He pushes it wide, gets out of Sheary's reach, and as he does that, he shoots against the grain. Johansson's leaning to his left, and it takes a perfect shot off of the post. You can see him push it out of Sheary's reach, and absolutely snapped that one off the post, Bob. Huge win for Buffalo. Dylan Cousins puts Tampa Bay Lightning to bed.
Cousins had 39 goals last season. He was looking for his first of this season coming into tonight. And he finds it in overtime. Celebrates with the fans and the reaction from the bench. The extra point belongs to the Buffalo Sabres as they win it in overtime.